In this video, we will take a look at the new operator menu, introduced in VDG Sense, version 2.5. You can open the operator menu by clicking on the eye icon, located in the upper left corner. This is the life menu. It contains the following items: multi-layouts, single layouts, device sequences, and camera devices. Let's change the current layout. Click on the layout button to open a list of all the available layouts. If the layout names do not completely fit, you can expand the size by dragging the list with your mouse. To display a layout, you can simply click on the layout in the list to open it on the selected monitor. Or, you can drag and drop the layout on a monitor. This also applies to remote monitors, located in the top bar. To place a device in your layout, click the camera icon to open a list of available devices. Select a panel in the layout, and click the desired device in the menu. Or, drag and drop the device directly on a panel. You can use the search bar at the top of the list to search for a specific device. Click on the marker icon to quickly filter the list on all available locations.